Today we're going to take this woman and turn her into a caricature. Hello and welcome to an Affinity Revolution tutorial. If you'd like to follow along with me today, I've included a download link in the description for the photo I'll be using. Before we begin editing this woman, let's make a duplicate copy of this layer so we don't destroy the original. To do this, we can press Command-J or Control-J if you're on a Windows. And now we have a duplicate layer of her so we can begin working on this duplicate and keep our original safe. To begin morphing this woman's face, we're going to need to enter the Liquify persona. So come up to the top left and click on this swirling circle, which will take us to the Liquify persona. Inside this workspace, Affinity Photo gives us all the tools we need to move around pixels in our picture. But before we begin working on this woman, I like to come over here and uncheck Show Mesh. I think those blue lines are a little distracting. And then take the hardness down to 0% so we have nice soft edges when we're making changes on her face. Now we can begin clicking and dragging to move her face around. So let's start up here with the hair and just click and drag, and you'll see that we can start moving the hair out. I think that's pretty good for her hair. Let's work on the inside of her face and maybe make her eyes and nose bigger, but mouth smaller. To do this, we're going to select the pinch tool, which is over here. And with this tool, we can make things bigger by just clicking and holding on our mouse. So I'm just clicking and holding here over her eye, and it's slowly making her eye bigger. I think it's going a little too slow, so I like to bring the speed up to 100%. And now if I click and hold on her other eye, it'll begin making that bigger. Right now, our brush is very big. If you want to make it smaller, you can just press the bracket keys underneath the equal sign on your keyboard. So now we can really target the nose and start to make that bigger. Maybe I'll make this eye a little bit bigger. All right, that is looking pretty good. Let's make the mouth a little bit smaller now, just to have some contrast. So hold down Alt or Option on your keyboard, and now when you click and hold, it will begin making her mouth smaller instead of bigger. Okay, I think this woman has been pretty well caricaturized. So we're done in the Liquify persona. So we just need to come up and press Apply. And now you can see the results of our work by checking and unchecking this layer. This is our original. And now here is our work after we have turned her into a caricature. I hope you enjoyed this introduction to the Liquify persona. If you'd like to see more tutorials on Affinity Photo, be sure to subscribe to our channel. We come out with new tutorials all the time. So hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next Affinity Revolution tutorial.